wish I had a cup of real coffee.
The hyenas have been looting supplies from the old police station. If we could gain control of the building, we will deprive them of resources that we could use to our advantage. Agent, Odessa and I will run you through this one. The hyenas have a stockpile of riot gear at the old police station. Armor, smoke grenades, that kind of thing. If we can recover those supplies, then they can't use them against us.
And more importantly, we can use that stuff against the hyenas and the True Sons. I wish I can join you for this one, Agent. Good luck. Against protocol, but remember I asked for help with a personal matter? Well, if you see a working computer, can you search for case number 8150 and check the status? It should be a murder case.
Move! case number 8150, data file downloaded.
Jackpot. I knew they had a suspect. Agent, can you do me another favor? Can you check for the evidence from that case? It should be in the evidence room.
We believe they're keeping the supplies in the parking lot. That room should be on the way there.
That's the evidence. Thank you. How are you doing?
Okay, agent. Now let's hit these guys where it hurts.
Thank you.
Good work. I'm sending a team to recover the supplies.
Agent. How are you? A friend of mine. He's murdered. Get out of the outbreak. I can look into him now. Thanks to you.
Hold it, really! be over. Shoot the place up!
What's happening?
Agent requesting backup. Backup request acknowledged. Portable device detected.
Once I recovered, it didn't take me too long to figure out just how shitty things were. How little those guards cared about the lives of the people they were supposedly guarding. It was pretty clear that they weren't keeping other people out. They were keeping us in. Me, I like going where I'm not supposed to. Tell me to stay, I'll be gone in a heartbeat. And when I figured out they wanted me to stay in that hellhole, even though I recovered, I figured it was time to move.